want the exclusive, you want the tall boy, because he's going to bring you the exclusive.
It's tall boy, I'm in Barcelona.
Hey, it's DJ Kaboo here.
I'm DJ Masti.
You want the experience?
¿Quieres vivir la experiencia?
Tall boy going to give it to you.
Tall boy te la va a dar.
It's DJ Masti and DJ Kaboo. Man, we're in Barcelona, baby. Check this out.
This is an exclusive. An exclusive world premiere.
Tallboy, baby.
Alright, it's the Tallboy Experience, man. We're live in Barcelona. And introduce yourself real quick.
DJ Kaboo.
DJ Masti.
And I'm fucking Alex. I'm Alex Tallboy guy. I'm the translator here.
The translator, okay. Yeah. So, Kaboo, tell us what got you into DJing. And just tell us your story real briefly.
Real quick, okay. I started DJing since 2000. I was literally like a big kid, and then I looked at my brother's birthday, and then one of his friends was a DJ, and they were like 10 years older than me, and I was like, fuck, this is what I want to do. That time they were doing vinyls and shit like that, and I was like, no. Then I got into it. By 2000 I was 18, I could enter the club, did it, moved to Dubai, and now I live in Dubai, and now I'm in Barcelona, as you can see, doing it internationally.
Yeah.
And you?
Come on, Pate.
Wow, yo empecé en bueno, campeonatos de breakdance.
He started in the championships of breakdance.
Funk, Boogaloo, All Music. Y después de que
that,
pinché en discote en un club pequeñito de mi ciudad.
Little big club where he was born in the city.
Y bueno, era el Luces, de las Luces.
Yeah, he was the lights guy.
Hasta que tuve la oportunidad de, bueno,
he had the opportunity to get it in
2004.
Yeah, 2004.
Y desde entonces ya pues hasta ahora.
Since then till now.
Nowadays it became really different because, as you can see, there are a lot of genre of music. Like, if you tell me 10 years ago, oh, that's a hip-hop party, means like a really hip-hop party, you know? But when you go to the club right now, the new generation is not really connected with one genre of music. So I cannot tell you how, like, I'm here, I'm in Barcelona. That's my first time to DJ at this club, so I don't know the people, you got my point? But I'm prepared that I have a knowledge of the music and how to read the crowd. That's the main key of the DJ, you got? So you gotta be prepared, all kind of things, you got my point? That's why I'm an open format DJ, and that's not the trend, but this is what most of the new DJs or the DJ is becoming to, an open format DJ, which is you play most of genre. Definitely hip hop is my thing. Like I'll say 70% of my set is hip hop music, but still we can do the house, we can do that, like reggaeton. That's it.
Lo mismo, muy parecido.
Almost the same set.
Mi base es hip hop.
His base is hip hop too. Hip hop R&B.
Pero bueno, como dice él, ahora hay que poner para conectar con la gente.
As he said, when you had to connect with the people,
más comercial,
you had to go commercial. You get out,
like in España,
get out of your comfort zone here in Spain.
Pero hip hop.
Hip hop is like the main thing here.
Nowadays I'm more focused with the music production, which is I start to produce my own type of music. Woo! Which is what I'm trying to do is, I think you heard it today, part of it, I'm trying to make the Middle Eastern sound kind of go viral and go internationally. So that's what I'm focusing in nowadays, that I'm trying to produce my own type of music, my own type of genre of music so that people can really like, and can, that's how I can really make it bigger and bigger.
Yo espero seguir estando en forma.
I hope to keep it fit, keep it
en la noche,
yeah,
para aguantar
in
tiempo,
the night,
¿no?
To make some time to keep it cool.
Evolucionar ya como creo que te lo ha dicho, ¿no? Con la producción,
evolve in production also.
Porque ahora es algo muy importante, ya cuando
something really important.
La semana que viene hago 35 años.
Next week he's doing 35 years.
Oh, yeah. in 5 years tengo de 5 años de 40 años.
Yeah, yeah, in 5 years he has 40. Bueno,
manténme un poco joven.
You got to keep it up, you got to maintain,
producir,
start producing.
Y si puede ser, quiero, mi intención es irme fuera a Barcelona.
And his intention is to go international.
Aprender inglés primero.
Mm. Out of Barcelona, learn English, move internationally and show what he's got.
Y fuera a Barcelona.
Tell you something, because he's, as they said, he's gonna be 35. I'm 34. So,
no, sorry, we are an OG, as they said.
Like, I'm coming from an era where I used to love Tribe Called Quest, De La Soul, like the jazz hip hop thing. I love it. But when you hear the new artists right now, I cannot say that all of them are shit, but most of them are really like 69 cachets. Like, kill me. Dude. Like, Lil Pump, come on, like, what am I gonna say, you got fun?
But still there are some, like, good new artists. You have, like, not new, Kid Cudi is, like, one of my favorites.
Travis is dope, I gotta say. So, yeah, I'll say, but we still have to play that kind of trash music, unfortunately, sometimes, because the new generation wants it, you know, so we gotta give it to them.
Yeah. Can you read the question?
So, do you play new music, and if you do, what do you look for in a new artist to break that record?
Pones nueva música y si la pones, ¿qué buscas de los nuevos artistas que tengan cuando la pones? ¿Sabes?
¿Qué busco en los nuevos artistas?
Sí, ¿qué es?
A ver, básicamente los nuevos artistas se ponen por la gente joven.
Basically the new artists, you know them because of the young people.
Pero encuentro que la música nueva es aburrida.
But I find the new music boring.
No, la música del 2000, de club de
2000 music.
Chingy y
Eve. His music had something.
2000, ¿no? Música de club para bailar.
A club music for dancing has had something.
Pero ahora.
Right now.
Tekashi.
It's pretty difficult. So you gotta play it because
what they like. No puedes bailar.
You can dance.
Hace 10 años atrás, 15, ponías una canción de Usher lenta.
10 years ago, 15 years ago, you mixed Usher. There you go, a slow song. Okay. Everybody was dancing.
Te acercabas a una chica.
Yeah, you go to a girl.
Bailabas lento con ella.
Yeah.
Ahora.
Right now.
Con Tekashi, ¿cómo?
Con Tekashi, what
¿cómo te acercas a una mujer?
Tekashi. You hit her, what you can do with the guy? Yeah. So everything changed.
Hay que ponerlo porque es lo de ahora.
You gotta put whatever it's right now.
Sí, sí. Estoy en otro club, aquí en Barcelona se llama Jamboree.
He's been in another club in Barcelona, an anthem club called Jamboree.
Quizá no es el un club como Opium.
Maybe
grande.
It's not as big as Opium, as that, this type of huge club.
Pero es pequeño.
But it's a little. It's,
mantiene
it's,
una esencia it's real, ¿no? En el hip hop.
The essence in hip hop, real hip hop.
Menos gente.
Less people. But
me lo paso muy bien. O sea,
really, as in
pinto lo que me gusta. Clásicos.
Yeah. He has fun. He DJs what he wants. Old school, new things.
Pero luego está Opium, que Opium es.
And then Opium is commercial
la,
thing.
Pero también la sensación como
dice,
como
yeah.
Hay tanta gente.
Yeah, the sensation as a DJ with a lot of people. It's okay. Different, it's good.
Que levanta las manos.
Muy de eso,
me veo en otros clubes.
He thinks he's got some more to
do. No hay problema.
Yeah. Clubs, different places, it's not a problem.
Tell them what they want to hear.
To be honest, I got my dream opportunity last month when I've been chosen by Rihanna to be her official DJ in Dubai. And I got introduced to her and I spoke to her and I have it on my Instagram, you go, but DJ Caboso. She's coming again to Dubai in February and I'm gonna be with her again as an official DJ for her events. So, came true.
You're the official DJ for Rihanna.
Yeah, I did. I was the DJ for Rihanna when she came in Dubai. So.
Me too.
You know, same year, you know?
Yeah, so
me also.
What's your dream? What's your dream opportunity?
Wow. Bueno.
Well.
A ver, pinchar por muchos países del mundo.
DJ, different countries in the world.
En Nueva York, sobre todo.
New York.
O Miami.
Miami.
Hay papi. Hay papi. En Miami. Y bueno, también a lo mejor, como él, no sé,
el DJ de un artista. Become an artist DJ, become something
higher. Básicamente poder visitar países del mundo y
being able to visit different countries and
Dubai,
join this.
Dubai,
for example, Egypt. Next up from Dubai and Egypt, yeah.
All right, it's the Tall Boy Experience, man. We're live at Opium outside on the patio. I got DJ Masty, I got DJ Kaboo, and I got the translator, Alec, the big homie right here. We
did
out
you
here.
Like the video? That's right. Did you like it? Hit that like button, subscribe,
think big,
and
think
share
tall.
It.
Think Tall Boy.